So, like I said yesterday, I think I said yesterday. Also, my hair is a mess before I say anything. I've tried my best to, like, I've been in the shower and I tried my best to sort it out with hairspray. But it doesn't look good right now, so I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Anyway. As I said yesterday, I'm going to the cinema right now with Nit Nat. It's 6:06, the movie starts at 7. We're going to see the new Annie movie, which actually looks interesting. So, yeah, she should be here any minute now. She's also bringing that Mewtwo canvas, I believe, and the three amiibo that she got me. So, that was pretty good. Hello.
You're meeting my dad, apparently.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it was. I'm going the wrong way. Honestly, I've never really seen the original Annie the whole way through. I've only seen bits of it.
It was apparently blacker than you. Well, not as black as you thought
That
it would
one,
be.
I was told that it was just gonna be like black Annie, but it wasn't as black as I was expecting. So, I don't know. I'd recommend it. Yeah.
It. Don't touch my face. That's my face.
My wrist cracked then. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
That's my house. I'm gonna go inside because my feet are cold.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I'll leave you now. Wasn't able to find the amiibos, so we'll be getting those later.
Like probably next week once we hang out.
Yeah.
Because my mom decided to pack up my room.
So the amiibos disappeared. So Carol and Lonk and yet to be named Fox have gone missing. So.
We should call him Foxy Roxy. It's on video now. It's a thing.
It's been released for like a year, but you know. Hey, Foxy Boxies.
No, Foxy Roxy.
Okay. Anyway, you guys, so the movie was overall a lot better than I was expecting. I was expecting it to be just a rehash of the classic Annie movie, and it was. It's the same story, but done very differently in a modern day setting. So it was pretty good. That is going to do it for today's vlog. It has been awesome hanging out with Natalie again. She got me the Mewtwo canvas because her parents had been like reorganizing a room or whatever. She couldn't find the amiibo when we went to her house to pick them up, so she's going to get me to those at a later date. And then is Link, Fox, and Wii Fit Trainer. So yeah, I don't think I have anything else to report. So. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Also, I just recorded tomorrow's last video right as my parents are going to bed, so good timing. And I'll see you guys then.